guys, it's your girl Ty here, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I did a poll on my channel a couple months ago trying to figure out what show I should start, and obviously Stranger Things won. So today I am starting Stranger Things episode 1, The Vanishing of Will Byers. So I got my popcorn and I got my water. Let's jump into where the heck Will Byers is at. You know what I'm saying? Where he went? Where he at? Where he go? The lights are already throwing me off. Because any lights that are like blinking like... But he is gone. Okay, look.
Leave me alone. Leave me the fuck alone.
Y'all. Is there jump scares in this? I don't like scary movies.
Does anyone
want this? No. There's something
wrong with your sister.
What are you talking about? She's got a stick of her butt. Period. Because my little sister just said, no, thank you. I don't want the pizza. It sounds like an 80s sci-fi music.
Good night, ladies.
Good night, ladies. Does he normally take that way home? What was in the middle of the road? He made it home. Good.
Mom?
Cause what the heck?
Mom?
No.
Boom.
And pulled the chain out the fucking door? Oh god, he just hit me. He took off. He took off that shit. My boy got the shotgun. He's playing with y'all.
I'm from around the way. I'm leaving with something.
Y'all, it's behind him. Ooh, you could tell he cold. When he looked at it, he said, that boy taller than a speaker. Taller than a shower head.
Will, come on, baby.
Will, go on, baby.
Phew, sometimes.
Girl, you the parent. He's trying to get him jobs here. You better butt you up.
Are you crazy?
Is he?
He's missing, is what he is.
This cop.
Who
is asking all the wrong questions, is he? Which one was closed?
Last I heard, he was in Indianapolis.
I'm trying to figure out what they let go missing out here. Is that a gun? I'd be scared. Are they going down there? They must have locked it down. It don't even matter. It ain't in there no more. Just outside. She knows your people kids up.
Why would she say that? Like,
what are they looking at? I'm sorry, what?
That's where I came from? Yes. And the girl? She came to Gunfire.
Think you can steal from me, boy?
I was scared for her. Come on, my boy.
It came.
He said I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but it came.
Get hand check. Ain't she a beauty?
I bet you can talk to New York on this thing.
To me?
No, it's from Lord of the Rings.
Well, the Hobbit.
Doesn't matter.
He asked.
Hey. They're so funny. Hey, it's from Lord of the Rings.
One,
the Hobbit.
Time. You.
Mirkwood, it's a real road. It's just a name that's made up. The Hobbit.
Shut up. Hey, stop it. Stop it. Hey.
Do I make myself clear? Do I make myself clear?
Yes.
Bitch, who this fuck?
Now that clown in Poltergeist, the one that was in that rocking chair, baby, it couldn't have been me. Couldn't have been me. Baby, you gotta answer some questions.
You got scared, you ran off, you wound up here, Zen. Yeah. What's it mean?
What?
All right, yeah.
She's 11.
Take it easy, take it easy.
She said the fan noise was getting on my nerves. Cut that shit off. I mean, at least he... I feel like the sheriff's still not taking it serious enough, the fact that it's a missing kid, just because kids don't necessarily go missing in this town. This bike. Yeah, I'm sorry if I'm not saying a lot. I'm like in the zone, like.
Hey.
I'm like in
hey, what's
it.
What's up with this guy?
He's been so sad. So did it take him and the shotgun?
Flashlight,
too.
And you think we got a problem?
He acting real dinky. You think you got a problem here? Duh. Period. As he should. Because she shouldn't be talking about Will being missing like that. She's so cute. She just over there trying to drink her apple juice.
I hope you're enjoying your chicken, Ted.
I do.
Said what I do. What I do. So Will, we're here for you, bud.
What? Will? He's a good student.
He just didn't have the guts to say that she passed, so he said that she lives with his mom. With her
Lucas,
mom.
Lucas, do you copy? It's Mike.
Okay. Hey, it's Lucas.
I know it's you. And say over when you're done talking so I know when you're done.
I'm done. Over.
I'm worried about Will.
He acting like he don't see him trying to climb in her window. And they don't hear all that noise he making. Oh, man. He cannot make a graceful entrance. Entrance. I said that right. Entrance.
She
turned that ice cream up.
Smile looks good on you. Smile. You know, it's funny, your voice sounds different.
And the way she shot that man in the neck, and he was so nice. Amen. I hate when there's, what's the word? When people die, you know, for the cause.
Yes.
What's the word? Oh, I can't even think of it. Everybody grab each other's belt buckle in the back. That's what I be doing when I want to lose my friends. Oh, excuse me. I always grab their belt. The belt loop in the back. Especially if I'm drunk. Grab that belt loop so fast, you ain't gonna lose me. You is not gonna lose me. You can lose me, leave me there. Niggas always trying to seduce somebody. Sir, y'all is at her house with her parents downstairs. He trying to get shot up. Well, the daddy probably not, by the way. But the mom might be. Look how he was trying to unbutton her shirt.
Friend. Bitch, I said you bad.
That should have told her all she needed to know. Lori, Amy, and Becky. Baby, that means you need to be eating.
You're beautiful, too.
Let me go ahead.
Tell me.
Used to call your brother a fag and now he missing. That's what it is. Guilt.
I know, you should have been there for him.
No. Oh, no. You can't do that to yourself.
I don't say I feel like if he was there, they would have both went missing. She really would have been going crazy. I'm gonna need her to give me a little bit more tears. Like the acting is there, but her face is so dry. You know, storm out.
Hello.
Whew, y'all. That is so sad. She said she know that was her son on the phone. She knew it was. They just got the light all in her eye. I was like, damn, can you? Woo! And that wraps up the ending of episode one. It's got a lot of emotions. Like it had some scary moments. It had some very emotional moments. It's got a lot. Like, I don't know. I'm definitely looking forward to episode two though. So thank you to everyone who stuck around and watched the whole video. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.